Catulli Carmen Sextum Decimum ad Aureli et Furium. Pedicabo set IRRUMABO. Aureli pathiCe et Cinaede FURI. Qui mex versiculis meis putastis, quod sunt molliculi, parum pudicum. Non castu esse decet pium poetam ipsum. Versiculos nihil nec est. Qui tum deni quabent salec leporem, si sunt molliculac parum pudici, et quod pruriat incitare possunt. Non digo pueris, sed hispilosis, qui duros nequiunt movere lumbos. Vos, quod millia multa bassiorum legistis, male me marem putatis? Pedicabo vos et IRRUMABO. I'm going to pedicate and irrumate you, pathic Aurelius, and furious you, catamite, who have thought from my little verses, since they're a bit soft, that I am less than modest. For it is fitting that the pious poet himself be chaste. It is not at all necessary for his poems. Which then, in fact, have wit and charm, if they're a bit voluptuous and not especially modest, and are able to arouse that which might itch. I don't mean for boys, but for these hairy fellows who are unable to move their stiff hips. You, because you've read many thousands of kisses, do you think I am not a real man? I'll pedicate and irrumate you both.